Watch. Carrie Underwood shares her food guilty pleasure. Giddy up, we've got major Yellowstone Season 5 casting news. Kai Castor, Lainey Wilson, Lily Kay and Don Olivieri have hopped on the horse for Season 5 of the Western smash hit, premiering November 13th on Paramount. Castor, who appeared on American Horror Story in 2018, will play Rowdy, a young cowboy, according to the network. Wilson, whose song Things a Man Oughta Know hit number one on the country airplay chart in 2021 and earned her Song of the Year at the ACM Awards, will play a musician named Abby. We already know she has the vocal chops. Kay, who recently appeared in Showtime's Your Honor alongside Bryan Cranston, will play Clara Brewer, the new assistant for one of the Duttons. Olivieri, best known for playing Lydia on NBC's Heroes and Showtime's House of Lies, will play Sarah Atwood, a confident, corporate shark and a new arrival to Montana. We can't wait to see how the new additions will shake things up. In addition to the fresh faces, Paramount Network also announced that Josh Lucas, who plays young John Dutton, and Jackie Weaver, who plays Caroline Warner, will return in Season 5. John Dutton is played the series' star Kevin Costner. Additionally, Kylie Rogers and Kyle Red Silverstein will be back as young Beth Dutton and young Rip Wheeler, respectively. Beth Dutton is played by Kelly Riley and Rip Wheeler is played by Cole Hauser. Fan favorites Mo Brings Plenty, who plays Mo, and Wendy Moniz, who plays Governor Linnell Perry, have been upgraded to series regulars. Time to make a little more home on the range. The fifth season of the Western saga began production on May 16th and will have a total of 14 episodes, split into two parts. Get ready for more Montana drama when the first batch of Yellowstone episodes premiere November 13th at 8 p.m. Eastern Time on Paramount Network.